shit. We gonna turn this town upside down tonight. Jesse, make some motherfucking noise.
The gospel is devilish. A fake church called the prophet Muhammad a terrorist. Forgetting God is not religion, but a spiritual war. And Jesus is the most quoted prophet in the Quran. They pulling innocent people, trying to murder Saddam. Cause he gave them those chemical weapons to go to war in Iran. This is the information that they held back from Peter Shays. Cause Condoleezza Rice, just a new age Sally Harris. I break it down with critical language and spiritual anguish. Shoot us that hang with it. Christ, you murdered and stole his religion and painted a white. Translated in psychologically tainted philosophy. Served with this political right-wing ideology. Glued together sloppily the blasphemy of a nation. Got my back to the wall cause I'm facing assassination. Guantanamo Bay, federal incarceration. How could this be the land of the free, home of the brave? Indigenous Holocaust and the home of the slave. Corporate America dancing off beat to the rhythm. You really think this country never sponsored terrorism? Human rights violations, we continue to cycle. El Salvador and the Contras and Nicaragua. And on top of that, they still want to take you to prison. Just cause I won't take humanity for patriots. History is like MK Ultra controlling your brain. Justice thinking, causing your perspective to change. They want to rearrange the whole point of view in the ghetto. The fourth branch of the government wanted to settle. Bandana for the glittering generality. Fighting for freedom and fighting terror, but what's reality? Hard, the fucking place that you live in. And stop letting corporate news tell lies to your children. Cut the shit off. Make some motherfucking noise, Connecticut.